As you can see, I'm home now. Here is Chemtrail. Told y'all they going hard. They can't hide this thing. This thing is getting closer and closer, bigger and bigger. Seeing the sky. I'm glad I'm out here able to tape. Satan would try to bring up against me and my family. Thank you, Lord God, that we're covered. This is real, folks. It's not a game out here. It's real. God will send people to warn you. That people will see me recording the sky and start to look up themselves. What is that crazy lady doing? What is she doing? Why is she always looking up and recording? And if people are nosy as I think they are, they'll start. Because I live in a neighborhood where everybody's nosy. Everybody wants to know what this one is doing, that one is doing. You know, we live in a world where people don't want to work out their own salvation with fear and trembling. But it's about, it's got to be about 9:30, 10 o'clock almost. And what I notice about this thing is travels with the sun, I'm believing. I don't even know. I know it's bright, very bright on camera, but soon the cloud coverage will blind it out a little bit. I'm just gonna try and record until their chemtrails spread to what they want it to spread to. And begins to cover it the way they want it to. And usually, once it goes behind the clouds, then you're able to see pretty clear. But, you know, this is what I have. It's been like this since last night. It was like red, red, red in this area in the nighttime. I don't know if you want to call that the southwest, maybe. But in this area in the nighttime, it's always super red. Right over here, this part of the sky in the nighttime. It's always super duper red. And then right over here, it's always like different light sources. Then they go in chemtrail, and then the sky gets black. I know my phone doesn't have the best camera, but I'm trying to get what I can. As you can see, chemtrails are moving in such a way to be able to cover. Soon it will block out the brightness and we'll be able to see. I think I got a good view from my porch if I come down the hill. I think I'll be able to get a good view of coverage. This is for those who don't believe, who don't pay attention. take the time to look up, you can see for yourself. I'm just here showing you all what I see. You guys have a blessed day.